Ma'am, any one concept which really you can use it in the classroom, madam, and how you will use it. Tomorrow you are entering into the classroom. Okay, today you have some learning. What are the concepts you think really it may make when I go inside the classroom, the way in which I think about the students or think about me? Apart from delivering the class, understanding about the students, okay, in that respect, what are the things may be helpful, ma'am?
I will take the last one. I'm okay, you're not okay. That concept I'd like to have. During the tea break, we just had a small discussion with sir. He was telling that that definitely should be there. Being a teacher, we should be proud of ourselves first. And though we have to be friendly, at times we have to be dominating. Only then we can have that plus in us to become the students or overcome the students. That has to be there definitely. So when it comes to a classroom atmosphere or something, we need to dominate children at times.
Dominate means I can tell you one thing, ma'am. See, today what happens, my son, okay, one day he proudly told me, Pa, I gave 5 friend requests in Facebook to my teachers, Pa. All of them accepted, Pa. Actually, the moment I accept the friendship request of my student in Facebook, what happens, ma'am, actually?
So actually, we have to travel with them.
Travel with them, but we have to travel with them. I may share so many things.
Yes.
And what he shares, we do not know. Okay, ma'am. Certain level, for all the students, we cannot accept the friendship request.
Yes.
You have 40 children in classroom. If all the 40 children, if they give a Facebook request, will you accept?
No.
No, you will not accept. But one children, if you accept, all the 39 others, suppose 2 children you didn't accept, one children you accept, then you are giving a message. You are not okay message. So at some point of time, we have to stand away, because there should be some kind of a distance. There should be some distance. The distance will, the teachers who whom we like, ma'am, if you see, they would have maintained a distance, ma'am. In counseling relationship, we tell, suppose I counsel a person, okay? After the counseling is over, we should never make any attempt to contact the person. Even if the person contacts us, we will not talk.
That will create a negative impact.
Because dependency will create. Now, whatever problem I have, I will come to sir, sir will solve it out. That creates a dependency. Again, that makes him, I am okay, you are not okay. Isn't it? So, even in counseling relationship, we maintain some distance. And what ma'am said is absolutely correct. Ma'am, have you seen any children in your classroom, madam? I am not okay and you are okay with that attitude.
Yes, so some children are really there that they show off that they have the bossy attitude.
Even bossy attitude if we have seen, madam?
Yes, yes. So they have a group and they say that only they can study or they can do this, that, and the rest they can't, and they have to listen to whatever the boss ahead says.
Superb, ma'am. Come in. I will just give you one example, ma'am. I was in Chennai public school, okay. The principal ma'am told that, Shivakumar, one boy counseling actually you have to give. That boy uses unparliamentary word every now and then he uses. And we have given umpteen number of counseling, but he is not listening. Can you just give a counseling to him? I called him. He is studying in sixth standard and he is using a word every now and then in the classroom. He is using, and that word is 100% unparliamentary word. He came. Ukkarumbodhu eppadi ukkarndana appadi ukkarndana. That attitude, when people sit, na, normally they sit like this. Tell me. So with that attitude, I asked him, okay, what is your father? My father is principal of a management college. The same reply, madam. Ippa na eppadi reply solrana, idhe reply, madam. Appa enna na, வீட்டில் அந்த பாசி அட்டிடியூட் இருக்கு, சரிங்களா? அவர் மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் காலேஜோட பிரின்சிபல், அவர் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்டு எப்படி பேசுவார்? த பாய் இஸ் வாட்சிங் எவ்ரி திங், த பாய் இஸ் ரிப்ளிகேட்டிங் த சேம் திங். மை ஃபாதர் இஸ் அ காலேஜ் பிரின்சிபல். ஓகே, டூ யூ நோ வை தேவ் சென்ட் மீ ஹியர்? யா, ஐ நோ இட் வெரி வெல். தே வுட் ஹவ் டெல் தட் ஐ எம் யூசிங் பேர்ட் வேர்ட் ஸோ தட் தேவ் சென்ட் இட் டு யூ.